We're not looking, as you know, for confrontation with China. We have been clearly, publicly and privately expressed our concerns, our growing concerns about China's aggression towards Taiwan. China has taken increasingly coercive action to undercut democracy in Taiwan. We've seen a concerning increase in PRC military activity in the Taiwan Strait, which we believe is potentially destabilizing. So we are watching that closely. I can't make any other predictions.